Actually, in my last discussion, I have discussed almost all the properties of the doublet functions. Okay, doublet function properties. Last part one, part two, part three videos में मैं discussion कर चुका हूँ. ठीक है. Now अभी देख लेते हैं some extra things related to doublet you can say and impulse also you can say. This is very important class. Try to understand. देखो डबलेट फंक्शन लास्ट क्लास में मैं समझाया था इंटीग्रेशन माइनस इन्फिनिटी इन्फिनिटी ये प्रॉपर्टी मैं डिस्कशन कर चुका हूँ. इंटीग्रेशन माइनस इन्फिनिटी इन्फिनिटी एक्स टी डेल डैश टी डी टी एक्चुअली हियर दिस डेल डैश टी इज नोन एज डबलेट फंक्शन. सो देयरफॉर दिस इज लास्ट डिस्कशन वाज अंडर डबलेट फंक्शन प्रॉपर्टी. ओके सो दिस रिजल्ट वाज माइनस एक्स डैश जीरो. नाउ हियर दिस इज द फर्स्ट डेरिवेटिव ऑफ इम्पल्स फंक्शन. So that's why you are telling this is doublet function. That is the definition of doublet function. But if derivative you are increasing, that means suppose second derivative, third derivative, then what will be the result? See here, minus infinity to infinity integration x t del double dash t dt. That means this is the second derivative of impulse. Now what will be the result? Result will x double dash zero. Dekho, you have to differentiate this x t twice, double derivative of x t, then put t is equal to zero. Similarly. Suppose a triple derivative of this impulse. Triple derivative of impulse is known as triplet function. Now, if you consider x t del triple dash t dt, that means minus x triple dash 0. Dhyan se dekho. What does it mean? Here it is minus. Here it is a plus. Here it is minus. See here. That means plus minus, in this way you are seeing the left hand side. Dekho. समझ में आ रहा है. ओके दैट मींस हियर सपोज इन दिस वे इफ यू कंसीडर एक्स टी डेल एन टी डी टी दिस इज योर माइनस वन टू द पावर एन एक्स एन जीरो. दैट मींस इफ एन इज इवन इन केस ऑफ दिस डबल डेरिवेटिव यू आर गेटिंग पॉजिटिव. इफ एन इज ऑड दैट मींस सपोज ट्रिपल डेरिवेटिव थ्री एन इज थ्री ट्रिपल डेरिवेटिव दिस इज नेगेटिव माइनस वन टू द पावर एन दिस इज नेगेटिव. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस प्रॉपर्टी. दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ सी another property which is related to impulse. Dhyan se dekho. Actually if impulse del is there del but within the bracket you have read del t. So t is independent variable but if the independent variable is also another function of time another function that means you can say del of gt. So g is a function of t. So here del within the argument is another function of time. So in that case, what will be the result? See, del gt, del of gt, that is del t minus ti by g dash ti mod I from 1 to n. Then what is this ti? What is I? I represents the number of roots of gt. This is important. I represents the root of gt. So many roots I 1 to n, that means this 1 to n means number of roots of gt. How many number of roots of gt are there? That you have to consider here. Suppose there are 2 number of roots, I is from 1 to 2. Suppose there are 3 number of roots, I is from 1 to 3. Understood? In that way, you have to use this formula. First of all, you have to find out the roots of gt, then you have to use this formula. The formula you have to remember, this is very simple. Understood? Now, suppose you want to clear this how you have to apply this formula. See, it is very very interesting. Suppose you are having del of t square minus a square. Dhyan se dekho. Suppose ji. So that means del of t square minus a square. Actually, t square minus a square you can say gt. So this is in which form? Del of gt form. Now, first of all, you have to find out the roots of gt. That means t square minus a square is equal to 0, which implies t square is equal to a square, which implies t is equal to plus or minus a. The answer is so that means t is equal to a minus a. There are two roots. One is a, other is minus. So when you apply this formula, that means del of t square minus a square. The answer is this formula I use. Understood? Del of t square minus a square. What you will find? This is, see here, summation I is from 1 to 2 now, because there are two roots. I is from 1 to 2,
there are two roots. Understood? So del T minus Ti divided by G dash Ti mod. This is the formula. So that means you can put here G, dekho dhyan se, sorry, this is del T minus Ti matlab T1 divided by G dash T1 mod plus, because summation is there na, plus del T minus T2 divided by G dash T2 mod. Ye result ho gaya. So what is T1? T1 is first root, this is A. What is T2? T2 is minus second, right? No problem. So that means if you put, this is del T minus A divided by G dash T1. You have to find out G dash T. G dash T is equal to what? This is your 2T. Now G dash T1. G dash T1 means you have to put A here. So this is your G dash T1. That means G dash A. This is 2A. This is 2A more. Simple. This is 2A more. Okay. Now plus. Del of T minus. T2 is what? Minus A. That means del plus T plus A. Divided by G dash T2. That means you have to put here minus A. T2 is what? Minus A. So result is minus 2A mod. Minus 2A but a modulus. Understood? So finally what will find? This minus 2 mod, that is also positive. So 1 by 2A mod you can take outside. This will del of T minus A plus del of T plus A. Understood? So that means del T square minus A square is equal to 1 by 2A mod del of T minus A plus del of T plus A. Very interesting. Very important also. Understood? Huh? Okay. Now similarly, any question will be given to you. You can able to answer the question if the question in this format. Okay. So this property you have to remember. This is very important property. Suppose del T square minus 3T plus 2. It is given. You have to find out this value. Nothing is there. First of all, you see GT is equal to what? T square minus 3T plus 2. Now, what is G dash T? Find out first G dash T. This is 2T minus 3. Then find out the roots of this GT. T square minus 3T plus 2 is equal to 0. From which you will find, dekho, T middle factorization, T square minus T minus 2T plus 2 is equal to 0. Which implies T, you just take outside, T minus 1 minus 2, T minus 1 equal to 0. That means T minus 1, you just take outside, this is T minus 2 equal to 0. Now what is the value of T? T is equal to 1, 2. Two values you will find. So now use this formula. Use this formula. Because you want to find out del of T square minus 3T plus 2. So if you use this formula, then you will find this value. This is very simple. That means G of T square minus 3T plus 2 is equal to, see here, summation. There are two roots you have got. Two roots means summation I is equal to 1 to n, 1 to 2. First of all, find out how many roots are there. Then accordingly, just put I value, 1 to n. Then this is del of T minus Ti divided by G dash Ti mod. Ye formula to yaad rakhna hai. Okay? Aap kya hai? That is equal to, see, del of T minus T1 divided by G dash T1 mod plus del of T minus T2 divided by G dash T2 mod. Ye formula ho gaya. Ab kya hai? Del of T minus T1 kitna hai? 1. 1. Divided by G dash T1. Dekho G dash T hai. Agar T ke jagah pe 1 daloge, T1 is equal to what? 1. Actually T1 is equal to 1. T2 is equal to 2. Now yahan pe agar G dash 1 daloge, to this is 2 into 1 minus, that means minus 1. Minus 1 mod. Plus del T minus T2. T2 is equal to what? 2. I have put that. T2 is equal to 2. Now, if you put actually T2 is equal to 2, you have to use G dash 2. That is 4 minus 3. That is 1. 1 mod. That means final minus 1 mod is also 1. That means you will find del T minus 1 plus del T minus 2. Ye answer only. Samajh mein aa raha hai? Very simple. Nothing is there. Okay. So now, if you know this, now second property you just mark here. Second property you just mark. This is very important. Exactly same. That means first of all, you have to expand this in this manner. Then you just use the formula. Automatically you find the result. Nothing is there. Understood or not? So integration minus infinity to infinity, this this second property you just mark. Integration minus infinity to infinity xt del of gt dt. Actually, del of gt you can find out in this manner. Del of gt. So put the value here. Automatically you will find I from 1 to n xti g dash ti mod. Understood? ठीक है कि नहीं? अभी दिखा देते हैं. अगर प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है तो सी नथिंग इज देयर. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, सपोज डेल, सपोज द क्वेश्चन इज माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू इन्फिनिटी. नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस दिस प्रॉपर्टी. माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू इन्फिनिटी एक्स टी, एक्स टी दिस इज योर डेल ऑफ टी स्क्वेयर माइनस ए स्क्वेयर डी टी. ओके, सो सी हियर, इंटीग्रेशन माइनस इन्फिनिटी टू इन्फिनिटी एक्स टी डेल ऑफ टी स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर अभी अभी निकालो, वन बाय टू ए मॉड डेल टी माइनस ए प्लस डेल टी प्लस ये हो गया देन डी टी. सो दैट इज इंटीग्रेशन माइनस इन्फिनिटी इन्फिनिटी. सी हियर एक्स ऑफ टी, सो एक्चुअली दिस वन बाई टू ए मॉड यू कैन टेक आउट साइड, दिस इज एक्स ऑफ टी डेल टी माइनस ए माइनस ए प्लस मल्टीप्लाइंग डायरेक्टली एक्स ऑफ टी del t plus a bracket close dt directly. Now you know x of t del t minus a, so 1 by 2a mod to hai hi, so 1 by 2a mod means this value, ye to hai hi, samasya mein sab jagah hai. Okay, so now what is this x of t del t minus a, this is x of a, this is x of a, this is x of a del t minus a integration, then we'll find directly x of a. I'm writing integration ho raha hai na. सिमिलरली प्लस एक्स ऑफ टी डेल टी प्लस है एक्स ऑफ माइनस है बिकॉज आफ्टर इंटीग्रेशन यू विल फाइंड डायरेक्ट रिजल्ट एक्स ऑफ माइनस है प्रॉपर्टी. सो दिस विल बी द आंसर, दिस विल बी द आंसर. समझ में आ रहा है कि नहीं आ रहा है? अंडरस्टूड? सो देयरफॉर यू हैव टू रिमेंबर ऑल दीज प्रॉपर्टीज ओके ऑफ डबलेट फंक्शन. एंड इन दिस क्लास आई हैव टोल्ड नॉट द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डबलेट फंक्शन but some typical properties of impulse. Okay, you have to remember the combining properties of impulse and doublet function so that you can solve the questions related to this impulse function and doublet function or impulse signal or doublet signal or the signal related to this impulse or doublet. Okay, thank you.